Sergeant. The information on the film you provided contains all of Plastro's diabolical plans. Good work.
I'm just the delivery boy, Colonel. Vicky's the real hero.
Plastro's attack is scheduled for tomorrow at dawn, which is why we will attack him tonight, when he least expects it. Our forces are weak, so I need you to sneak in and throw the first punch. Finally, a good old-fashioned stand-up fight.
First thing you'll need to do is to turn off the electrical fence, and then sneak into the fortress like before.
Great! More sneaking!
Once inside, destroy all the Plastro's forces. This will clear the way for our main attack force.
Well, at least I get to blow things up.
Good to go. Good to go.
I'm inside.
Excellent work. Now get the fortress gate open.
Roger that, sir.
Good to go.
Oh!
Bravo Leader 1. The gate is wide open.
Mr. Beach, outside the entrance. We need you to attack them from the rear so our landing force can hit the shore.
Hang tight, Sly Fox. The cavalry is on its way.
Yeah.